have no idea where this is gonna start. Please? Please work? I don't know where the hell is going. View chat, hide chat, I don't know how that's gonna work, actually. I have no idea how that's gonna work. Where did it? Oh, it's all the way over here. Is it not recording? Excellent connection. Some part of me believes that's a lie. Okay, it might show, it might be really laggy, I'm sorry. If it's really laggy, I really am sorry about that. I'm scared. I'm scared if it's laggy, because my Wi-Fi is utter shit. So if it's really laggy, it's a little bit then. We recommend. Stream rate of 2500. Okay. Settings. Can't mess with that, actually. Stream, no, output. Okay. So it was at 1500. Let's hope that didn't screw that up. I'm sorry that I can't see chat right now. Chat's up. I am having hell of an issue. Which, speaking of issue, I need to put my phone in here. I said that this would not end well. Look at where the hell it is. Someone's watching. I said my dumbass was gonna do something. How is it so clear? I'm sorry guys. I am freaking out because I don't want it to lag and I don't want it to shut y'all off. So I'm really scared. On my side, on my computer, it was really laggy. And, Bull, my friend. Anyways. Hello to everyone. I hope this doesn't lag. My Wi-Fi is having issues, so I'm going to go ahead and stream at like 2 in the morning. I'm really scared that if I move around too much, the fact that it'll just go everywhere is probably really blurry. I'm sorry. YouTube's been dropping things as well, so I don't know how that's going to work. Any donations will hopefully show up on this bar up here. I can't even point. Right up here is the goal. I cannot drop it any lower than that. I was going to do at least probably 20 at the minimum. I was going to do half of that, really. I was going to do 50 because I don't know who's all going to donate. And, I did not coordinate in direction. Right here is how much we raised so far, which is none. I just sent out the link, so I don't know who's all going to watch or anything. So anyways, I'm gonna shut up for a moment. Frames are dropping. Frames, please don't. Please don't. Frames. Okay. Hopefully we won't have an interruption. For right now, I might jinx myself. I don't know. Anyways, hello everybody, welcome to the stream. I know this is probably early in the morning, probably late for y'all also at the same time. I don't give one hell about time zones. Anyways, I can't coordinate. I'm trying to get used to it. So, because it's reverse, so this be my left and this be my right. So left. Right here is what it's going to be benefiting. I had to point down a little bit. Right here is going to be what it's benefiting. This live stream will, and I'm hoping if other people join, we can play other games and all, because I'm hoping we can play Scriblio and stuff like that. Speaking of other people, some of the people I didn't alert people on Twitter. That's a problem. I always use Instagram though. And YouTube itself. It's always a habit. I don't really go with every single social media. It's not something I do. Why are you loading? Sorry, gamer instincts activated. It went to like loading. I'm just like, what the hell? Anyways, you can invite other people here if you want. I will have a link, hopefully in the description, where you can donate. I have not done a charity live stream before, and I never expected I would, especially right now. Don't mind my bed. I just realized how messy it is. Also, this is on my, talk chat. Y'all can all talk to me. Please let me know if it doesn't work. If it doesn't work, all my DMs are open. Please let me know immediately. Because I've been having this problem with YouTube to where it would not let me have a live chat up. And this is one of the reasons why I have not streamed in a while. It will let me have a live chat up for 5 minutes. And then it's like, screw you. So, I'm sorry you're talking with a kind of accent or anything like that. My throat is kind of sore. I'm not going to say really sore. It's kind of sore, and I don't know where that soreness is going. So, I will be talking a little bit differently, or I'll be talking more like myself, in some way. I'm not trying to, criticize anybody. I'm not trying to impersonate anybody. It's just of how it is late at night. I'm used to being quiet, so I don't know how this works. And I completely zoned out because I was like, oh my gosh, is my mic working? Anyways, I'm really excited I get to do this, and two, I was doubting at the last minute because I was like, what if people just did not really want to, at all join or anything? I was kind of scared. And I don't mean turn this into about me. I really wanted to stream on all, but I was so afraid of, like, what YouTube would have done. Because I talked to other people and all. It's ground the time. I'm going to fall off my seat now. I was already sitting on the edge of my seat, so do not. I will say this, at $50, and this is U.S. currency, I will do almost anything y'all want. Almost. I don't have any goals or anything. I just figured I'd do that. You got corona? No. Sweetheart, I promise I don't have corona. I am raising money to support everyone against corona. I promise. I don't have corona. I don't have corona. And if some of y'all can't get a joke, that was fake coughing. I promise. I'm not actually sick. At this point, though, my throat, it ain't working. Anyways, frames. Don't. Okay, went down. Good frames. And I'm gonna go with an unlabeled water bottle because I am not supporting any water closet. The hell you just did? I'm sorry, I'm having to watch this that I don't know what's going on anywhere else. So, any chat, I am looking on my phone, which is just laying here. Feel free to invite anybody. If anyone's up, feel free to, talk to them and all. Why are you going up? Drop your damn frames. Drop the damn frames. Drop the damn frames. Kidnap the president. What you get? I don't think me and the president we get along that well. Considering the fact that he has a lot of support and protection. Me, I probably just walk up and be like, shoot me. Shoot me. And I'm sorry that offends some of y'all, but I'm a dark humor person and I have a light humor. I have every humor invested in my body. That is fun. That is fun, like, with competing with it. Hell, you need to pay me more than $100 to even get to Washington, D.C. or anywhere. Hell, anywhere it's close to the White House, I meant to say, but... Oh, well. So, if... And I'm gonna point this out again. This stream is to help raise any kind of medical equipment and all that. Like, any money is going to go directly to any workers and all. Even dark humor. Of course, dark humor. Do you not know how I toy with the prey? Anyways, please don't mind the porcelain doll crazy, insane beings over there. I just put one of them to their heads. Probably not. Also, if you didn't notice, I have lights. I have, like, little twinkling lights up. And I could turn that off, but I think lighting is okay for right now. It's just this side, for some reason, is darker. Which, I don't know why the hell it is. Anyways, I'm going to explain this purpose again for the stream. The stream is to help raise money. And I'm looking at frames. I'm watching you, frames. And I'm watching you, too. Don't. You can leave a like. You can leave a comment. You can subscribe. But you will not click off this video until I explain the purpose. Because I will hunt you down. And I will make sure that you donate. I'm screwing. Y'all can donate if y'all want to. Anyways, so the purpose is... Okay, that's going down. That's good. That is good. You have no idea. Frames. I'm having issues with frames. Anyways, so the purpose is it will raise money for medical equipment for the frontliners, as well as give and like also get like the goggles, any safety wear like goggles, coats. It's really sweet what you are doing though. Too bad I'm completely broke because of Corona time. Okay, stop buying the beers, please. Please stop buying the beers. Also, feel free. I have a link down in the description below. I'm sorry about this black space down here. It leads to the abyss of hell. Don't mind that. I'm already in hell. It's already my home at this point. But you can share the link around in the description below for anyone who wants to donate. So you can share it to anyone you want. The end time for the campaign, I can expand it or create a whole nother one, but you can share the link around and other people would, I knocked over my portable charger and all, that's the wire for it. But you can share the link around for others to donate, as well as you don't have to donate to my dumbass, but you can donate to other streamers and creators who are out there right now, because some of them are already streaming as well. Anyways, do you know if you can donate money on a Google Play account? You might. I don't know. I've never donated because I never had the availability to do so. Unless you count a Steam account, but I can't do that. I mean, it's possible. You might. I don't know. I really don't know because I never really tried to do anything. If you can, that's amazing. But I don't really know at the moment. But anyways, from. Oh yeah, I misread that. I think I misread that. I know I thought that, but misread it probably as well. Anyways, I am sorry. I keep getting sidetracked. I'm a sidetracked person. Frames, please go down. Thank you. This is my hellhole. If you don't believe me, this is my literal hellhole, where I cannot really record or stream for long periods of time. Wi-Fi is also failing me currently. But going back to the purpose of medical equipment, it raises my. I'm gonna go ahead and apologize too. I'm sorry I sidetracked. I sidetracked easily. I might be ADHD. I don't know. I'm not gonna claim it, but I might be. Anyways, sidetracking from that and going back to the main topic. It's supposed to help with raising medical equipment, like goggles, gloves, coats, aprons, stuff like that, like reusable ones as well. My nose is itching. I know you're not supposed to touch your face. I broke that rule. Probably a long time ago as well. Anyways, if this is lagging or chat turns off, please let me know at any time. And that's an interruption part, but I really need to know this. And also, another spectrum of this campaign is the fact that you can also help families and children in need. Some of those who may not be able to get around to their appointments, it can help with getting them to a vehicle and getting to their appointments on time. It can help people, poor families, or others who need gas in their vehicle to get gas. It can also help with I have like a whole thing over here. I don't know why I'm just sitting here without looking, because it tells you as well. Hang on, let me scroll down. Okay, it can help. Okay, so I'm just gonna read this out. $1 can help provide at least 10 meals secured by Feeding America on behalf of a local member food bank's Red Nose Day. $5 can provide a child in need with remote homework help and mentoring Red Nose Day. $6 can deliver food from a pantry to someone in social isolation United Way. $25 can provide formula for an infant for 1 week Red Nose Day. $25 can buy 10-liter sized bottles of disinfectant gel for use in hospitals, UN Foundation. $25 can provide a ride to health care appointments for someone who doesn't have access to transport, United Way. $50 can provide diapers for a baby for 1 month, Red Nose Day. $50 can buy 10 protective reusable aprons for healthcare workers, UN Foundation. $100 can buy 75 boxes of surgical masks, 50 masks per box for healthcare workers, UN Foundation. $250 can provide fuel for an outreach van for 1 week, helping hundreds of homeless young people get to safety, Red Nose Day. $500 can buy 168 protective hooding coveralls for healthcare workers, United Nations Foundation is what I believe it actually is. But I'm gonna say UN Foundation. $1,000 can buy 1,041 protective goggles for healthcare workers, UN Foundation. $2,500 or $2,500, some people want to say, can buy 100 digital thermometers, UN Foundation. Is this still? I hate being a bud. Yo, I think my stream crashed. Go down. This is why I never leave my friend's screen. I'm sorry, guys. My stream has officially ended. Please, by the heavens above me. What the hell happened? Please. Did it stop? Did it stop? I'm sorry, guys. This is why I don't look away from the frames. Frames are assholes. I thought it went up, but it went down. Okay. It's almost been 20 minutes. This is one of the reasons why I say I can't freaking stream. Because Wi-Fi is either a butt, or B, something's happened. Is it streaming? I don't know. Lower than the recommended bitrate. You say it's fine. I don't know if it's okay. I'm sorry, guys, but please let me know if it's okay. Please. I really am scared. I'm sorry, but please let me know if this is okay. I'm gonna do something for a moment. sorry, guys, but I'm afraid. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what the hell is going on my stream. Guys, I don't know. I don't know if it's working. I'm sorry, but I can't help this. I am petrified as hell has freaking claimed my ass. I am steady watching the stream and watching friends because I'm very scared. I am petrified to move. If I move too much, I believe the stream goes to hell. Please give me a moment. Okay, guys, that's a friend of mine who called me, telling me the stream is okay. Okay, I'm okay now. My panicking has, what you just said? Wait, what? I'm offended, YouTube! Did YouTube in my stream? I'm sorry, guys, but YouTube just took a moment to end my stream. So, I'm concerned. It seems to work on there. It's just on my phone. It ended my stream. What the hell? YouTube, what you done? YouTube's done something again. Anyways, I'm gonna stop panicking for now. Act like everything's okay. But, I don't know what the hell's going on with my phone. So, it says, the chat says, I'm back. Yes, it is. It's working perfectly fine. I'm happy it is, but not on my phone. My phone is like, nah. And now it's buffering. I need to go back to frames. I'm sorry, but frames are just killing me. To an extent. It is 2:13. I had not even streamed for even close to 30 minutes. But, and I'm sorry I keep, like, doing times, but I'm still paranoid by the fact that YouTube could shut down my chat, apparently. I'm gonna get my iPad real quick. Maybe. I don't know. Because if I get my iPad and connect to the Wi-Fi, then I think everything's going to go to hell again. But you know what? I'm probably gonna do it. So, let me pull up chat again. I'm still watching. It's working fine. Okay, I'm sorry. It's just, I panic. Like a little butt. Because of the fact that it ended on my phone. So that's why I'm concerned. And now it's acting like YouTube ain't working anymore. Yeah, you gotta love when YouTube stops on your phone and it goes to a point where it's not gonna load anything again. But I will rely upon that. I am happy it's working. Is chat working? Yes. Okay. I'm having to make sure as well. I'm sorry, guys. I freaked the hell out. So, I will also, now it's saying it's working. YouTube is broken. YouTube is broken either on my phone or in my life. Or am I the one causing it to break? Probably. Anyways, I'm sorry that it's at an a very weird time in the morning and all. It's 2:14. Which actually y'all couldn't see it. So I could have stayed very quiet about it. But I didn't. So anyways, do y'all want to play Scribble? Sorry. I don't know where that came from. Scriblio, or would y'all like to play do y'all want to play a game? How long has it been since YouTube almost did something completely right? 2014? Probably. Do y'all want to play a game? I can play Scriblio on my computer. I'm going to make a private room, and I'm going to make a really interesting password. I think I can make a private room. If I can't, then what about it being one hellhole of a... can't even spell anymore. Scriblio. Probably too much awesomeness is breaking the stream. Yes! Awesomeness! I'm gonna kill everyone. Am I loud enough to y'all ask the question? Because I can turn up my mic. Okay, I'm about to try to pull a Scriblio. If that breaks the entire game, stream, I will be sorry. I gotta make a, I gotta make a character. If y'all want to, I'll go ahead and get us a room set up, and we'll have some fun. I just gotta find a right face. Oh my god, I found amazing things. I'm gonna go to get one of my favorite colors. Can we play with your own laptop? I never played it before, right? I can let y'all see it and all. I'm just gonna make that face at this point. Because I am excited. So I'm gonna go ahead and create my name. I'm just gonna go ahead and put my normal name, create private room. Can y'all hear audio actually? Because if y'all hear audio, I can go ahead and put my headphones on. I wear earrings as well, if y'all don't know. The draw time in seconds will be 80. I'm gonna go ahead three rounds. I'm gonna put the rounds at 5. Custom words, minimum of 4 words. Use custom words exclusively. Invite friends. I'm going to go ahead and put this in the chat. You can play this on a laptop. You can play it on PC. You might can be able to play it on PlayStation, actually. I don't know, but you can actually play on laptop and PC. I'm going to go ahead and send a link. Y'all can create all these characters and all. Hopefully it sent the link. I'm also looking in chat on my phone. Okay, it's sent through. So there's a link if y'all want to join. The only problem is I need more than one person to join, and I'll go ahead and get my headphones on. Also, I'm checking frames. Frames, good, okay. I'm sorry I'm freaking the hell out. I don't think it has sound. It says it has sound, but it doesn't. That's fun. Anyways, I'll go ahead and set this up. It sent awesome. I'm going to go ahead and fix this up. Put my ass over here. I might have to put down chat. Wait, what? I'm going to get on my laptop. Be right back. Awesome. If anyone wants to join, it's okay. Y'all can join. I don't mind. I thought I had to have a password and, like, a server name. I was getting ready to start some inappropriate shit. If y'all want to, y'all can join and all. I'm gonna get on Discord real quick and before showing anything on my screen. I'm gonna X that out. I don't know how this is gonna work. Video is unavailable. YouTube. Yeah, you're not showing the right thing. I'm gonna go ahead and. Jesus, Bobita! That scared me! That actually scared me because I forgot about Scriblio sounds. I was like, oh, it ain't gonna work. It ain't gonna work. I got scared by somebody joining. That shows how shittily of a person I am. Are they up? Because if they're up, nah, they're all offline. I was gonna say, if they're up, I can go ahead and send them a link or something to join. They're all down. They're all dead. Okay, so I know it's one other person on. Does anyone else want to join? I'm not being mean. I'm just inviting. Does anyone else want to join? Please do so. I will give you another moment, and I got to do something as well on my side. No, I don't want to. I don't want to mess with anything. I want to share the stream to somewhere else. Okay, go here. Cause I got to mess with this. View this or dashboard. So, please get readied up and we will start. I'm just having to look at a link problem because I'm having to do something else. And I'm having to see how this goes. So, y'all might hear audio for a moment. Oh, this video is unavailable. Well, that's the problem. Oh, well, I tried to fix it. It didn't want to fix. That's its own problem. So, anyways, let's get started. I did say I was going to give you a minute. I did give y'all a minute. Let me put up the browser. Which I need a third browser at this point. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna be careful what I do and what I choose. I'm gonna minimize the chat. Y'all probably won't see the chat at this point in time. If y'all can read, I'm impressed. I may use that as a way to. Oh my god, you give somebody 30 seconds to draw. That's going to be hell. Okay, so we are going to start. So it should be me and one other person right now. Choose a word, mate. And when it comes to my turn, I'm going to have to turn that off. Ow. What the heck? I would guess very inappropriate things, but I can't. mouth. It didn't even put in my full name as well. Ooh. Pizza! Ow! My ears. Y'all have no idea how painful my ears are. This is one of the issues when it comes to doing this. Because I have to constantly check. Okay. So, I'm gonna pick brown. I can do this, actually. So, boink, boink, boink. So, I am not a good artist, so please don't criticize my work. Boink, boink. Okay, this ain't gonna end well. Actually, how do I do that? I don't know. Do 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 do. Don't criticize me upon work. Dog. No, it's not a dog. How much time do I have left? I didn't realize it. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Actually, no, it would've... hang on. I messed up on the tail. I need to fix the tail. It looks like it's pooping, but it's a tail. I meant the... It's a fanticle being. Oh no. It's a fanticle being with arms. I can't draw to save my life. I really can't. I'm sorry, but that looks nothing like a centaur. I'm like, okay, here's the arms. I have no excuse for myself. If anyone wants to join, please let me know in the comments and all. I cannot draw worth anything to save my life. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. I don't know what to do. What? Oh! Maybe. Yay! It took me forever. I'm like, what? Oh, wait. Haha! Caught. Oh, I'm not gonna punish somebody. Okay. There we go. I'm having a multitask so much. Okay, so imagine a whole hellhole filled with the color gray, and you just have, oh, I can't even draw straight. You just have this area. It's not a boat. I can't draw to save my life. Neither can I. Don't worry. It has four legs. I'm not gonna draw the other two legs. And then it has this sort of chair. I mean, you're close. It has this sort of chair that rolls around days on end that you're stuck sitting in the entire time. I can't even, okay. You're stuck sitting in this chair. That's supposed to be arms. I just realized I can't draw arms on it. So that's arms. You're having to work in front of a computer that has a mouse. PC. Gamer. I can give you credit upon that. I would be secretly gaming. And I'm also checking my mic because I'm like, is it muted? Do 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 do. I have a good word, but it's not. It starts with a G. Google. Google. Oh, it's not Google. Or, oh dang it, I can't say it. Search engine. No, it's not website. Search bar, no. Hang on. Wait. Cursor. That's not a cursor? Oh. That's not a cursor. Not a letter. I can't even. How can I not remember this? I know this. Oh my god. Why can I not remember this? I know this. Search! That's exactly what I forgot! I've already let you see too much of that. Why could I not remember that? I feel like an idiot. I just realized I picked the longest word as well. I'm an asshole. What was it? I just showed it. You can tell me now if you want. Where do you learn all the colors of the rainbow? I cannot draw. So where's all the colors of the rainbow located at this point? Where do you learn them? Okay, I'm gonna see if I can... I can't even do this to my life. I'm gonna mess it up. You learn at where you learn as. There we go. I'm going to also check as well. I'm sorry, I just couldn't. I couldn't actually decide. If y'all want to, we could play another game or something as well. If we get any donations, that would be really crazy. Do 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 do. A. Okay, it's not meadow. I don't think it'd be pastures. Not flowers. I don't know. Okay, what? I don't know what. Just 30 seconds. I don't know what, what. I don't know what to add. I would say sunrise, but it ain't. I would say sunny day. Is it pastures? Pasture? Landscape. Okay, hang on. Landscape. I didn't even know anymore. Oh, I know what I should draw for this one as well. Oh, fudge. Hang on. I messed up my screen, sire. Oh, I'm sorry. Do y'all remember the game Kindergarten? I'm about to start off really inappropriate. Just think about Miss Applegate from Kindergarten. That shit is funny, especially when Jack plays it. And who's all here as well? I didn't at all think about that. I can't mess up the thing. Oh, I can mess with these. Blue ocean. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. It's 9 letters. I would say seaweed. What? Oh, this is already the last round, too. I can't spell continent. I can't even spell. Continent. Oh, it even says it's close. Awesome. Stop showing the dang words, please, for a moment. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe. You know what? You dealt with something similar to what you last drew. So I'm about to go ahead, fill that in, get a little island going. Whoop! What? I didn't think that through. I feel like that's my life. I didn't think that through at all. I can't even draw it. I had no idea what I'm singing. For the whole love of Jesus Christ. I messed up completely. I meant to do. It has sand. Dead ocean. I couldn't draw to save my life, to be honest. Does anyone else want to join? Because anyone is welcome to do so. We'll turn this off for a moment. Let's see. I can relate though. I should have got that. What's worse is the fact that I had it perfectly. It's just when I went to fill it, it just everywhere, and I'm just like, oh shit. So it went everywhere instead of where I wanted it to go. So far no donations, and I don't expect any donations, but we have fun. Also, I need to look at chat for a moment. Where's the other people from? I'm kidding. For the participants, if it ever shows, it usually just shows the people who's joined. Trust me, I can't either, especially with a laptop. Hey, I've done thumbnails. I should have no excuse. I actually got a new iPad for my birthday. I'm gonna put this on big for a moment. Let me not drag it. Increase it. I actually got an iPad for my birthday. How do you donate anyways? You donate by going to the link in the description. First let me see if I can go to my channel and all. And I hate going to my channel for a moment, but oh well. So you go in, and I'm gonna have to pause the damn thing because I don't like my voice. My voice is shit. So you wanna deal with me for a moment. So I'm gonna put this down. I got a new iPad for my birthday, and I finally get to learn how to draw again. Cause I am shit at drawing, but we're about to try it. So I'm gonna go ahead and mute my desktop audio, so therefore you should still hear me. So you donate by going to, and I see every tab up. So you go through, what? I don't know what the hell is going on. Wait, did it not put a link? I've been called out. Yeah, I've been called out. What the hell? Where did the link go? Hang on. Oops. Wait. You can't even see it. Your voice is intriguing and different. I don't think my voice is good. Where the hell is my, thing? What the... Let me find this in overview. Copy campaign. Ah, my voice! My voice! Okay, go back to the live streaming. Can't do that. Wait, yes I can. I especially love your slight accent. My accent is shit. Thanks for the compliment though. I'm not gonna judge that much upon it. And we reached 5 viewers! I'm sorry I hadn't had the link in the description for some odd damn reason. But I usually do. I'm gonna be putting in every description after this live stream. It may not be much, but that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm sorry my webcam is, or the video quality of itself is small, but details. YouTube! I have a show! Oh, I can edit. Haha! I can edit. Do we have to refresh the stream? Preferably, I would love for you to refresh the stream. Why can I not edit? Do I look dumb? I probably do. But, am I screwing with you, YouTube? Hate my voice. Just give me a moment for you to see, or for me to say to refresh the stream. It might refresh on its own, but I would refresh it in case. Ah, my ears! Yes, I'm still here. I'm just dying. Okay, hang on. It's there. Yay! Okay, it should work. It should work. Thank you for bringing that up. Thank you for bringing that up, because my dumbass probably wouldn't have made it. That's one of the reasons why my dumbass ain't doing shit. Because I don't input the things I need to put. Thank you for telling me. I'm being honest. Here's the little victory webcam dance. I can't physically dance. I can virtually dance. So, there we go. I'm probably gonna do you want to mess with me? Do you want to test me? Do you really want to test me? Because I'm right here. I can keep doing this. Over and over again. Let me fix my damn thing. Ooh, I have too much control over this. There we go. Somewhat normal. Sorry, guys. Y'all probably like, please just stop. Please just shut the hell up. I was trying to find it, and I could tell you I tried as hard on it. Okay, it should be up now. No, I give up. I love y'all. I will admit it. Very proud. I really do enjoy y'all. And I may not express it in videos and all that. But I really enjoy y'all's company. So, it should be in the link below, so feel free to refresh the stream, and it should be up. So, You go and click the link down in the description. I know I'm not showing it. I'm sorry. So, boom. I disappeared, and boom, I'm back. Along with this. So, it's supposed to show like a stream here, and it doesn't because I'm having hell with it. Oh, well. And you could donate. So, you click donate, or you could do all this other stuff. So, please don't email that. That's a different email. You could be anonymous. You can also have display names. You can add comments. You can mess with your donations. And then it will take you to a summary and ask, like, what your email is, anonymous, your amount. Allow the charity to contact you, which I probably will mark that. And then donation method, credit card, or PayPal on here. You can also help by just sharing the link around, or you can go to other people's channels and all that as well to donate. So you don't have to necessarily donate to me, because this dumb butt don't know how to run a charity live stream in the first place. So you don't have to donate to me. But thanks for asking. I'm sorry you see this line right here, but can't. I'm gonna try to see if I can donate from a Google Play account. We're gonna see how that goes. I'm gonna see if I can fix that little stream up. That's why I'm kind of annoyed. Because it's like, hey, why don't you have this? And it won't let me do what I need to do. So, I'm gonna go ahead, copy this. Twitch, YouTube Live, or I could do YouTube video as well. Why did you not? Oh, that's how it does. Okay. And it should let me. Oh, it does. It does let me. Yes. Okay. So, this. I'll go ahead and go back. I'll to delete that one. Okay, so I fixed it so it showed the stream on there. Awesome. That's good. No. I don't want to do that. I'm sorry that sounds very scary. But it needed to be fixed. No way! No way! Guys! Everyone! We just have our first donor! We just have our first donor. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I don't know how to react. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for whoever donated, because it's anonymous. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. Thank you! And I wasn't even on here to see it! I just went to it and I finally fixed up the stream, and all of a sudden I just see that and I'm just like, you're screwing with me. And I'm just like, oh my gosh. Thank you so much! I don't know who donated. It's anonymous. I can't even point to anymore. But in the top right corner is anonymous. So, you can also do that. You can be anonymous if you want to, or you can have your name out to where other people can see who donated. And I was also going to say, if you wanted to, you could have included messages as well. Holy shit. That's amazing. Is there any messages? No messages yet. Okay. Because it says you could store messages and all. Oh my god. Thank you! Thank you so much for donating. I had no idea of like what to actually say or anything. Good on you, dude. Thank you. Like, and I'm gonna go back to what I previously said. Any donations can help. It didn't have to be $5, but holy shit. Thank you. And I'm sorry I swear, but I also said I would be swearing on here as well. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Dude, thank you. I'm really sorry that it easily impressed me, like, to where I was like, oh my god. Because I never done this. I never really done a live stream or anything. So it's really amazing to me that you did so. Thank you so much. I really don't know, like, what all to say. Anyways, I could say this because this is true. Your donation will help majorly in anything that it can be used for, which is the, you can help with medical supplies or the materials that people need, which is like the reusable aprons, gloves, and the goggles, as well as it can help children and families in need. So thank you so much for donating. I really don't know how to react or anything because I'm like, oh my gosh. Because I never, and I'm being honest, I never found myself ever doing a live stream with charity live streams or anything. I really want to, but I never have an idea of how to start it or anything like that. So that's amazing. I can take my headphones off because I don't have any audio playing. And it's muted as well. I'm being dead ass honest. Thank you so much for donating. And you're the very first person to ever donate upon this channel. So, thank you so much for doing so. And I'm sorry also for everyone else, the fact that I'm up at almost 3 in the morning. I cannot sleep and I'm very hyper. I'm sorry, but I cannot believe that. I really don't want to ask if I personally know you, but, I don't want to overcross that barrier. So, that's really amazing. I'm gonna go back also to where I said with Scriblio, I can create a private room as well. Hey, I got your secret covered. Thank you, dude. And I'm so happy. I'm sorry. I cannot function with words in any way because and this goes with something that I've always had an issue with, is showing emotion. I always hid behind like a face or a mask where I cannot show emotions. So I'm just now like really working on the fact that I can try to be more myself. Especially for this year and all, I've noticed a lot of changes for me personally. But thank you, dude. So, I'm happy. I'm happy that you did reach out to me. So, I do know who you are, but I'm not going to say who you are. So, thank you so much. So, anyways, if anyone here wants to donate, you can as well. And again, thank you for donating for the anonymous person. As well as you can share the link around. You can ask relatives or friends, whoever's close to you, of who can donate. I hadn't asked my relatives because, I can ask most of them. It's just two of them in general that I live with that I can't ask because they'll get onto me for streaming. So, I'm going behind their back a little bit. But it's for a good cause. So, I think it's worth it. So, and upon the other people that I know in chat, I'm not going to share the information because they have requested for it to be quiet and secretive. So therefore, please don't bug me after the stream or anyone else trying to, you know. But, again, thank you to that person who's donated, and that means the world to me tonight. And thank you for the other person who's joined me in the games and all as well. That's made my night amazing as well. If anyone wants to join Scriblio, I'll set up another room. And I'm gonna do a different thing. Or y'all should actually know this. I don't know if I can spell her name right. But I'm gonna do that. So, or if y'all are up for another round, I'll go ahead and get another private room started, and we'll see how that goes. Feel free to go crazy with names and all as well. Oh my god, I can't believe, I'm sorry, but my mind is like, no. Because, in a way, it's just amazing. And I feel like I'm muted, and I know I'm not muted, and this is the hell I go through. I'm sorry, guys, that I seem... Ow! My ears! My ears said no! But yo, thank you. I won't tell, and I promise I won't tell, so... You have my word upon it. If anyone wants to join, or do y'all want to add custom words? Like, is there words y'all want in here? We can add them. We could also play Cards Against Humanity, but I would need another person to join, and it would go to a really inappropriate area. So I'm trying to not go there, even though I want to play. But like I said, I'm up for whatever y'all want to play. So that's completely up to y'all. So we could play another round of Scriblio, or we can also play Horse Words, which is the horse game. I take care of horses. Or we can play Cards Against Humanity. There's something else as well, and I forgot. I'm going to mute that. That hurts my ears. I have other things I could do as well. Oh, we can play with Eevee. Eevee or the other Cleverball Annoyance family. If y'all want to play with them, just let me know what I need to say to them, and I will. The fun part is trying to find out what all I need to do. Because I... that's really amazing. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm really happy. And y'all didn't hear the audio I heard? What do you want to play? Do-do-do. I leave that up to you, because, I mean, you donate it, so therefore, whatever you choose is in favor. And, sadly, I don't have any, like, challenges set up or anything during the gold bar. So, I don't know, like, what I ought to really put, because I want to put some stuff there, but I'm also, like, I don't know how many people's going to really join the stream and all. So, I don't know how that's going to really impact. At 50, I will do... Almost anything I want. I can do anything I want right now. Almost anything. Rephrasing it. So, almost anything y'all want, I will pretty much do. But at 50, it will increase to like what all it would be. Basically, being like, or y'all want me to disable comments, and I really don't want to. Or like, basically daring me to do stuff I can't say no to by that time. And yo, I'm being honest, you really made my night with that donation. I'm personally playing some Wii games, and I've been playing a little bit of them today. I've been playing a little bit of it. There was just a piece of air that just, from that direction right there. I cannot point because it's weird for it being flipped for me. Like, on how it is over here is my bedroom door, whereas over here, that's the bathroom door. So, I'm not used to, like, the flipping, so I'm used to it, like, looking left for it to be on bathroom, but on here is looking right, which be facing left on here, so it's weird for me. And usually I can nail that down with directions, but I cannot apparently for this stream. In general, I'm right now just happy because I get to talk to y'all. I get to talk to y'all to do any games and stuff like that and just carry on a conversation. This is what I want to do for Remember the Decade stream. It's set to turn to a part where I had to end up stopping it because it was bad. It doesn't matter. Like I said, I leave that up to y'all because I certainly don't mind on what to play. So we have, I'm gonna go ahead and pull up, about messed that up. Cards Against Humanity and all that. My nose is itchy. let's see. I'm not on PC anyway. Horse Words, I can play on mobile, but I don't play too much with it. And the servers are incredibly busy right now. There are several servers to try. There will be room elsewhere. Click here to see the I'm not gonna read that name. That's at the bottom. And I'm not gonna show it either, because then I'd be completely never be able to be monetized. Click here to see the server list. As long as you're on the same server as your friends, you can play together. Please stop crowding PYX-1. And I'm not gonna read that name. Anyway, set. Okay. I am concerned about the names. If y'all want to play, we can play. So I will go to create a game. Having player. I'm gonna go to 3 right now. Score limit, we could have 8. To the maximum being 69, or to the minimum being 4. I'm gonna leave that at 8. What's that mean? Or unable timeouts. I'm gonna say unlimited, and we could choose packs and all if y'all want to. Like I said, I don't know what all y'all want to do, so I can't really add anything onto it. I'm probably not going to do, I can actually, I'll pull up the other one as well, which is Horse Words. There are 3 games that we can play right now, and then others I would have to mainly play on my iPad with y'all, and then just have the stream up and running. So that's completely up to y'all, because I certainly don't mind, and I enjoy doing what y'all want to do. I can also try to play some other games. Like, I cannot play Uno, sadly. But I can try to play a little bit of Five Nights at Freddy's. I could try to play a little bit of Sally Face. Which I could do. I could try to do Sally Face. I'll leave that up to y'all. And I'll go ahead and go back to, oh, well, again, that's already showing my password. That's bad. I'm sorry y'all hear me clear my throat and all, but I this is what, to a point where I'm overusing my voice and all. Okay. So I'm going back to the main one. Or one we already played. Which on Horse Words is more like one you could play on your own kind of pace and all as well. I'm going to move that down. I'm going to minimize the hell out of that. And I'm going to let my display capture be active. So we can play another round of Scriblio, where you can draw and try to guess what it is and all. We can also do custom words as well. Mess with time seconds and rounds and all. We can also play on random people servers, I believe. But most likely I'd be kicked out. We can also play Cards Against Humanity, where we can, okay, I want to make sure, Well, we can choose the card packs, which be like PAX East, 2013, or Holiday, Science, Sci-Fi, Weed Pack. So basically, this is where racism, nastiness, dark humor, basically messed up world stuff, like all kinds of things in here. that's when it becomes an issue. So we have Reject Pack, Period Pack, Weed Pack, Jew Pack, stuff like that. So again, I'm not trying to be racist or anything. I leave that up to y'all of choosing. Y'all could go to dark humor as much as y'all want. But there are certain words I am not going to be allowed to say. And then we can create a password. So I'll go ahead and create a password, which is going to be called Challengers. Capital C, lowercase h, a, l, l, e, n, g, e, r, s. So that's going to be the password. I'm going to go ahead and hide it. Or no, I'm going to leave it visible. I'm going to say 7 for right now. Because again, y'all can all join and I don't mind. So there you go. 7 people can join. Feel free to join if y'all want to play this. Scriblio, I can send a link. Just feel free to say in chat if you want a link. Or we can play Horse Words while I'm taking care of horses. So we can just have fun, be creative. I used to go around in like Discord servers and all. Oh, that's actually ironic. Coronavirus, COVID-19, protecting those most at risk. And all that. So we could do this where I can make progress and all that. And surprisingly, my rank is still going up. I don't know how. So because when I last checked, it was 2,377 instead of 2,384, which is really good. I'm not trying to be mean or anything. It's really good. See, I don't know how it's going up though. Also have people that I'm friends with in real life. And I did a lot of trophies and all. Like I said, it's completely up to y'all. I really don't mind. So I'm just doing this. Where I'm just messing around and all. But like I said, y'all can choose between these three. We could also play Kahoot, but I don't want the stream to lag. So therefore, I'm not pulling that up. We could do quizzes for random stuff. I believe there's something else we can do, and I can't remember what it was. So I'm gonna pause the stream on my phone for a moment. I don't know. Okay, I don't have anything on my phone that would give me an idea of what to play. Used to, you could screen mirror an iPad screen or something onto your computer, and I can't do that, sadly. But, like I said, these three are mainly up to you. I can go get my iPad, see what I have on it, but I don't know. We could try to work on getting coats for certain horses, or I can show you how I deal with them, stuff like that. Like, if y'all have any questions about this game, I can try to answer them tonight. Do y'all have any questions at all? Because I said I might do Q&As and all that too. So I'll go ahead and see what all this is. And I'm still paying attention to y'all in chat. Don't mind me. And now I just realize I'm bleeding on my leg. That is not good. And it ain't anything bad. It's just I realized it because I did something stupid apparently. But, like I said, see, it's kind of slow, and I don't want to risk it getting to a point where I can't do anything. So I'm trying to be really careful because of my Wi-Fi potentially going out. This is a new horse breed right here, which is a Shire Unicorn you can get. This is a male. I wish they put the female first, but, you know, so... I'm also on my, I can't even get it now. Where Where the heck is it? Hang on, guys. And some of you wished me luck on the SAT as well. Thank y'all for that. I mean it, but at this point, I'm not happy of how it turned out, so. Why did your parents not want you to stream? They claim it uses up all the Wi-Fi, and then they believe I'm on the internet too long, and I'm usually not. I'm reading or stuff like that, or I'm playing a game, but it's not on Wi-Fi, because I play so many solo games. So that's pretty much how it is with dealing with them. They believe that it's using up all the Wi-Fi, but it's not. There's a lead pencil. I wanted a lead pencil. So I don't know why they want to start all that, but again, that's them. I'm not going to argue with them. I just basically leave the conversation in the easiest way I can. So that's pretty much how it is. Because they don't let me express myself when they want me to explain everything that's happening and all. So at this point, I just give up and I just walk away. Because that's the easiest thing I can do. Even though they're like, oh, you should explain your side, they don't let me. So pretty much how that goes. I'll just do this while we're waiting. I had some of the stuff written down for this. I don't know where it went. I have bubble wrap around my desk, too. my throat is about to give out. But I'm going to continue talking because apparently somebody likes to talk through pain. Oh, I found it. Because I had a longer sticking out thing. So I don't have to use another one. Oh, I also have some more stuff. I can also play Horse Words. Coloring Pixels, or I could do story times as well. So if there's a certain story time you want me to talk about, I will try to. If you have any questions, I'll answer them. Because I don't mind doing Q&As and all. It's just my only problem is I can't really talk that much, but I can strain my voice and still continue to talk. Because I really don't mind it. I just heard somebody at my door, I swore, but I don't know. So Skull. Probably the best thing to do instead of making them angrier, and that is so annoying. I know what you mean by that. Yeah, I just give up trying to talk to my parents, and then they want to know what's wrong, and it's just, no. They don't want to let me. So, right now I'm just kind of looking through here, and I write the stuff down. So that's a rock, which I already have. So that one's right here. Okay. In the middle is a coin, which is a gold coin. To the top. I saw somebody text something and remove it. I believe. I can see people's removed text. I'm not trying to be stalkerish or anything. I can see that, but I'm not going to be rude about any of it. It's just, if you choose to share that, that's up to you. Or I might be seeing something else. I don't know. So, I'm sorry if you ain't, interested in that. That's a skull right there. Skull. I didn't even look up to see it as well, so that's kind of an issue. 6. Helmet, which I just found. Helmet to the 2nd, 3rd. I usually write this down in this event. This is an event that goes in Horse Words that's until April 20th. I usually get to a point where I write the matches down and what I find, because I'm not good at memory. And I don't plan to be good at memory. Brown horse. And I don't have that pair. So the bomb would be unicorn. I do have the unicorn, so I know where that one is. Unicorn, and then it'd be the third first. Beside the brown horse would be the Pegasus. The Pegasus is down here. So, if y'all want me to share, like, a story time or something based on a word, let me know. Okay, so this one has to be brown horse with the top. And then these two go together, which is the amulet. And I usually write this in pencil, that way I don't, use too many sticky notes. But, at this point, I have a whole stack here. Blue, pink, another stack, more pink. I use random papers. I have some green with a little white. And I have a lot of papers that I use. So I'm pretty sure I'm good on sticky notes. I don't know why I have that many. But hey, I have sticky notes. And now I have the ones I'm writing on right now. But I have gotten into a habit where I use the wall right here. I put sticky notes all over it. The show I'm doing, like, right now, if I have a gaming Five Nights at Freddy's Night 7, a Builder Brothers tutorial, I actually did some of that. School of Dragons, which is getting back into the air. School of Dragons, Titan Dragons, like the stages and all that. Down below, and this is like right here above my computer, I have the controls, like right here above the camera, for the Sally face controls on a Xbox controller. And then I have above that blooper clips with the date and the file upon it. What is this game called? It's called Horse Words, which is a weird name. I'll scroll up. I forget. Hang on. Go back to the map, and I'm gonna have to move my camera for how to spell it and all. I think this will overlay on it. Actually, I can send the link in chat. Let me send the link in chat. I'm on the international server. There are multiple servers for it. Let me get this, to where it is. Okay, control C. I'm gonna put this in chat. So, horse words, and then I'm gonna put the link. So that way you can get onto it as well. You can't get on specifically to my account. My stream is now acting up on my phone. On here it's fine. On my phone it's acting up. Okay, I kind of scared the hell out of myself for a moment. So the link should have went through. Sorry, I'm constantly checking now. So I have that, and it'll show all the what you'll get. I would love to get the fertility wand bonus pack and the female Shire unicorn, along with Harris pack and the new companion. I would love this companion. This companion's awesome looking. And that's just me. Sorry. I'm not doing anything major on here. I need to take care of my horses, but I haven't. So if y'all want me to get into like horse care on here, I will. Oh, I need to finish erasing this. I didn't do so. If I don't do so, I mess up. So this is a 4x4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. That could turn that into a fourth one with all the words on it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if y'all want to play, it's going to be a long tutorial. I'll be honest about it. Helmet. I'm going to go diagonal for a moment. Or maybe diagonal. I don't know. Skull. I'm gonna go with here. Okay. So, one, two. Hang on. One, two. And then one, two. Because I usually mark them all down. So they're the same family. So potion. And I'm going to go over here real quick. Potion. Good choice. And then whatever this is. I'm going to call that the health potion. Because it reminds me of a health potion. Do not worry about that. That always pops up and it's lying. Actually. It lies about that. Anyways, right here I see the where the stuff is. Right here shows the prize of like what you're gonna get, which is the Artemis's arrows, which you have to spend 6 aging points. Which if you spend 1 aging point on a horse or pony or whatever breed and all it is, it's 2 months in the game. So you're aging your horse by 2 months, or per day as well. It'd be 2 months. So anytime you breed and you want to quickly get a foal, you're using 6 aging points because it's 12 months for the horse to give birth. When you're using this, it ages the horse by 4 months. So therefore, you're actually using 3 aging points instead of 6, so it halves the time. And, or halves the amount that you're using. I'm going to make sure as well. Yeah. Unless you're using the Water of Youth, I believe it. Water of Youth ages your horse by 1 month, which you can do for stallions twice the coverings and all. I believe it just makes it into normal where you're doing like 2 to 3 months, which would be instead of using 12 just per... It'd be 6 or 4. I hadn't tried it on it, and I don't kind of plan to, but oh well. Because I really don't know. And I need to erase this out because I'm going to use it if I don't. There we go. Oh, that's the blanket that you can use to put your horse to bed without an equestrian center. It's actually really useful when you're actually not... getting any more mission skills for horses, so therefore you can go ahead and put them to bed without having to worry about them. And I just put that in the wrong place. Oh god. So if you're curious about starting this up, I can give you some tips and all. Unless you want to give me access to Co, I'll try to get you through some of it, but again, I wouldn't just hand it out to random people. That's a rock. And because it can still damage how bad, like, how everything, built up already is. That's the helmet. And the helmet was back to the first one. See, I just write them down where the places are, and if I find a match, I cross them both out. That's just how I do it. And then you can also complete collections to get lives back and all. So this would be the second one. Statue, that one's skull, and that's statue, or I should say head, because it is a head in a way. So that's a life, or you could call it a heart. You can also get double hearts and all in as well. It's a life. I'm sorry if this is boring, y'all, because if it is, I can easily back away from it. So skull and skull, and then rock and rock. So these events, they normally last for a decent amount of time, and you can earn some good rewards from them as well. So some of these you get so often, you're like, it's nothing. But in the end, it's worth a lot. Like, this can be really useful. Especially if you're grinding on, like, breeding horses and all. I finally got to my first 21,000er not too long ago. So I believe that is really amazing. If y'all want to see the 21,000ers that I have now, I can show y'all. And especially how it is. Some will delete all these because I already read them and all. Here you can also stroke horses, which is the office, the first tab right here if you're playing on PC, for a chance to get equinces, apples, carrots, stuff like that, or you just stroke them. So I'm gonna X that one out. You're not actually supposed to multi-tab. I could be somewhat banned for this for some reason, but oh well at this point. Oh, the lunge is useful. I'm actually running low on materials for making bonuses. So I meant to erase that one. Boink. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, so 5 though across, so I'm gonna immediately mark those two out, so, and then 4 down, 1, 2, 3 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and those lines right there are kind of short. If y'all have questions about the game or something, feel free to let me know. I'm sorry I keep saying things. It's interesting to see how much effort, thought, and time you put into this game. I grew up with this game since I was little. And that's one of the reasons is because I loved horses and I was always fascinated with horses. I always wanted a paint horse in particular or thoroughbred. For some reason, I just fell in love with horses when I was little. And I always admired them to where I wanted to take care of them. But I think what's one of the worst parts is I have school, and this is not a problem. It's just I don't have time on my side. I don't have time to do what I need to do or want to do in a way to where it's like it overtakes everything. It's not boring. It's just there's so much that you can do in this game that sometimes I feel like I can actually take care of real horses and all, even though I know I don't have the time to actually do so. So I do take a lot of care into this because I always wanted to be able to tend to a horse. And I've been able to ride one bareback before, not for a long period of time. Somebody was leading a horse and I was allowed to ride. Along with one of them being a Clydesdale when I was little for my birthday. School messes up everything. It's true. Because school has done a lot to me, and I can't just explain it on, like, a stream. You have to physically be, like, you have to live through my eyes and all that to know everything. But, like I said, I can only say so much that it would begin to just not be meaningful or anything. But. I remember having a Clydesdale for my birthday. I dressed up as a little cowgirl. I had the hat. I had the shirt. I tucked in my shirt. Had the belt, the jeans and all. Had my hair up into like 2 braids going down. I believe 2 braids or ponytails, one or the other. Because I had my hair into 2 of something. And this was before I moved. And before my brother came along. And it was amazing, to be honest. I was so afraid of falling, but yet, knowing that the horse was there, still, like, even letting me ride on, and I believe it was a female, so I'm gonna say her, on her back, was amazing to me. I was petrified about the fact that I could fall at any time because my legs, I was a small-ass child, so I was petrified by the fact that I couldn't reach the stirrups or anything like that. And I'm just the small child, and there's this little front of the side. I can't remember what it's called. I know what it is, but I can't remember it. But and I'm gonna look up saddles. Horse saddles. Oh, I still put horse. Freaking hell. Anyways, these. I'm gonna go to images. But if it'll come up. This part right here is like the little handle part. I was holding on to that with dear life. I get it. You're insulting me on my height, but don't forget I am tall enough to at least reach your throat. You know how. Shut up. Yo, shut up. I get it. I'm a short little human being, but guess what? I'm at least tall enough to reach your throat because I know you personally, and I know where the hell you live. And don't you dare use that excuse that you can pack up and leave at any given moment. We're quarantined, bud. You're staying. Besides, I know my ways around the freaking back roads, the dirt roads and all as well. And I know how to go directly to your house. But anyways, I was small. I am larger than I was, but I was a shorter and smaller child than what I am right now, okay? Does that satisfy you? Are you going to insult me that I was just as small as this? Because I could have got away with a lot of mischief then. But, I was holding on to that so dearly. I'm going to go back to it. That I was just like, oh my gosh, I can fall. I was really shaking in fear by the fact I was like, I can fall at any time. But the person who was riding the horse and all, it was so comforting to know that that person was there at the time and was really nice. I loved the Clydesdale. It was a large horse. I was just like, oh shit. I was petrified. I could have been wrong that it wasn't a Clydesdale, but I remember it being a Clydesdale. So I was just amazed that she just, even at all, just let me pet her and all. I was so happy. We got to ride around the, yard of my house at the time. And it wasn't like a big yard, but it was amazing. I'm just like, oh, it's a horse. I got to ride on a horse. Because it was the first time I had ever ridden. And it may not have been on my own, and I get it, but I got to ride a horse. So I was amazed by the fact that I'd done that. And that right there meant a lot to me. Because I loved horses and all, but I never at all thought about riding one. And I would love to take that time, if I can, to ride a horse. To learn how to work with the horse to be able to actually ride. To where I can go out on my own to have fun and all. Or not have fun, but like learn to jump and stuff like that. And I would have to learn that in like an area destined for that. That way there'd be somebody there to help in case the horse were to get injured or I to get injured. But I would just love to ride out into like the woods or somewhere. Just enjoy the peace and quiet with riding on the back of a horse. It's just something about that was always something special to me. I'm just joking. I know you're joking. I'm screwing with you. But you know we're in quarantine. You know you can't disappear off the face of the earth. And I know where you live. So. And everyone else, I'm not threatening him. We played together like this. I promise you, it's fine. Don't you dare scream out for help. He's okay. He's safe. I promise. He just wants to be a little baby about it. Because I promise you that I'm not going to hurt him. I just can't promise when. Ooh! Blue two-star blanket. I love that blue. That was pretty. Spear. And I'm just going across the top. That's a helmet. I'm gonna call it the round helmet. Because now it's just throwing in all kinds of things. And that's not good. Spear. But she sounds very sweet, and you would definitely be able to take care of a horse. I feel like you would love to take care of one horse. To imagine end up owning a whole farm. I mean, technically, you ain't wrong if you look at my horses on here. I mean, technically, you ain't wrong. Okay, someone call that the winged helmet. Thor's hammer. I'm so behind on this event as well. I'm usually on top of it. Yes, give me that blue. Blanket. I would love to get a Philosopher's Stones, because they're really hard to get. Horned skull. Round helmet. No, shiny helmet. Okay, round, shiny helmet. See, my mind plays tricks on me, and I play tricks on my own mind. I actually know what that's called, and I forgot. I'm just gonna call it a pickaxe, and I know what that isn't a pickaxe. Winged helmet. I know that one. I cannot say I know that. Blow one. This is why I write things down, because I wouldn't have remembered all this. On the game, you own a whole universe of them. I mean, you're not wrong. You're not necessarily wrong. But I have a question, because I know you still have the game. Have you been taking care of your horses? Shiny. Okay, I found shiny helmet. Second row, last card. Okay. And also, I want to quickly ask, am I lagging? I just want to be sure. Wait. Okay. I had to check. If I'm lagging, please let me know. Now, here's the normal helmet I knew. And I can't even spell helmet anymore. Yeah. So, I'll get to taking care of the horses if y'all want me to. Like I say, if. That's why I'm not really moving on. Unless y'all give me that permission. Because I'm not gonna actually betray y'all in any way like Mark does. If y'all don't get what I mean, then y'all don't know. For some reason, my mind went blank. I was so close. I was so close to calling your name out. You better take care of them when you can. If you can't, give me Co on it, and I'll take care of him for you. And now everything is fine on our end. Okay, good. I'm happy. Have any of you ran out of toilet paper and resorted to using leaves? I'm just curious, because I still know the toilet paper crisis has happened, and they still sell out pretty damn fast. And I have a question. Actually, I have two questions. One, why do y'all like my voice? Like, why? What in particular of, why do y'all like my voice? I don't understand that. I just really don't understand. Why do y'all like my voice? My voice has nothing special to it. I cringe at my own voice out of honesty. And the other question is, of course there's another one, it involved that, if y'all want me to go ahead and take care of the horses, again, I just need a yes or no, because I'm really bad when it comes to actually knowing what other people want. And there's reasons for that. I care very deeply about a lot of things, but, it's those around me that I care about more than myself, to be honest. Because for a while, I would not take care of myself. And I still don't feel like I would, but I do. I've gotten to a point where I have been taking care of myself, but I don't really like taking care of myself. And I don't mean it to sound like bad or anything. It's just, I never had the willpower to do so. And a few people who's going to be watching this after is going to be like, oh no, I know you've been doing okay and all. But it's just certain things. I don't know how to explain it, but it is very inviting, friendly. It just sounds easy to listen to. I can promise my voice ain't easy to listen to. Especially the fact if I talk faster. I've been falling into that habit more often, so I promise it ain't that easy, but it's really like that to y'all? Because I don't feel like that's how my voice sounds at all. I just hear a high-pitched little female having a time of her life being annoying. That's a blue bonnet. My voice. what is it? Can you please show me? Gold coin. Health potion. Do not question this. It's just, it reminds me of it. We'll cover here. Blue polo wraps. Brown horse. And I'm gonna go to the fourth at top. I don't know why, I'm just going here. Pegasus. Going down. Rock. Pegasus. Hey, I wasn't that far off. I really wasn't that far off like I thought I was. statue. Go under the coin. Oh, I found the coin. I actually found the coin. Go to the bottom. Potion. And blue polo wraps. And that's under there. One of my favorite colors is blue. I will be honest. Potion. And for once in my life, I got out of the house today. I'm being honest. I finally got out of the house today. I've been enjoying this home life of staying home away from school, even if the work stresses me out. I've been enjoying the fact that I got out of the house now today. But it doesn't mean that I want to leave my house. It just means I had freedom for a moment of time. Again, I don't want to leave my house. So that's a unicorn. Under it is a rock. So that one goes with this one. Under here is a unicorn with the unicorn. Up here is a health potion, and I'm gonna read that in a moment. I'm gonna read that out in a moment. Give me a little bit. I'm sorry I keep delaying. What the heck? Okay, glass unicorn. So glass uni goes with what? Blue bonnet. It does not go with blue bonnet. I write things down. Blue bonnet is over here. And then glass unicorn goes with glass unicorn. Okay, so, take care of yourself just like you do with your 3,000 horses. Alright. I'll get you. Don't worry. I promise. I'm sane. Probably not. I'm sorry, guys. I do enjoy this. And this is something I've really needed. And I'm being honest about this. This is something I really needed for a while of actually talking with y'all. It's really nice, and I'm really glad I got to do so. And it's something that, in a way, I need it for a long time, because I've been so scared about the fact of streaming again, and I really want it to. I've always had that will to stream, but I've been having to suppress it because I was always afraid YouTube would interfere and disable my chat again. I'm not going to jinx myself, and I probably might because I am thinking about it. But, I really enjoy chatting with y'all. I enjoy the fact that I can be more myself. I still cannot be myself on camera. For some damn reason, I have hell with that. But, I get to actually do anything I can to just enjoy the time I can have with y'all, because I'm always so afraid of everything else going on. And this pandemic stuff isn't bothering me. I'm being honest. It is not bothering me. It's all this other shit that I've had to go through with when it comes to actually do like school assignments, because I'm still having to do school until the 22nd of May. So it's just that's the only thing that's stressing me out, because I don't really care about the pandemic stuff. I'm not saying that it's not serious, because I know it is. I really know it's serious, but it's just the fact that I have to worry about school so much, I can't really take the time to get to know what's going on in the real world around me. Everyone else can take time and all, but it's not that I necessarily spend every moment I can with YouTube and all, and pretty much I would love to, but I can't. Because eventually you would get weary of being there every single moment. So I can only be there so much while also being there so little at the same time. I mean, when I first met you, I was a little nervous to talk to you regularly, but it didn't take long at all for me to like you and your voice. Even when you get excited and talk fast, your voice is still very appeasing. Aww. Thank you. Actually, I want to know this as well, because you personally know me. They weren't my sticky notes. My sticky notes fell. It was perfect timing. It just bloop, gone. Anyways, how different does my voice sound for people that's actually met me out in the real world or anything? And it's been hell for many students. I don't blame it. Like, I don't blame anybody. It's just, I'm gonna be honest as well, probably some of the students is not even doing work. Because I do story times about the school, and I know I shouldn't. But, it's just, I probably won't even have prom because of all this. I don't mean to sound weird or anything, but, I mean, I could video chat you. I do have a dress, but, it's not school appropriate. as usual. It's not school appropriate. It's like, it's long and all that. It's just like certain areas, they would not approve of it. So, I mean, we could have a virtual prom if you want me to do that for you. Or we could all just, I mean, I don't really care much for dancing and all, but I mean, we could all kind of dress up at home and do something. And besides, Dr. Long, I'm already going to call out what, principal, like, I know her, along with, like, other principals of various areas. I've talked to other principals. They have wanted to, do something special for y'all, all the seniors missing prom and all. So, I promise y'all that, everything in their power, and not all principals are good, but some of them that I talked to so far, they said they would do everything in their power to give y'all's prom and graduation. So I promise y'all get it. Personally, I don't see prom being a big thing for me, but and it's a slim chance that we would even get a graduation ceremony. I can't dance at all. Hey, I can't dance worth anything. I blade dance for the hell of it, because I do things that would kill me. Like, because I could throw the blade up and all that, and it would go, like, right there, and you could feel the air. And I hate sounding psychotic, but that's what it's going to sound like for this moment. I could feel the whiff of the air go right there in front of my neck. And you hear the of it. But I enjoyed blade dancing, and that's still something I enjoy, and that's what I've been working on during quarantine. The only problem is I have to edit, and I can't edit videos where I can draw on them, but I'm wanting to. So if y'all know anything about that, please let me know. And I want to learn how to improve my editing, because I want to do, like, more effects. The only problem is this, like, if I do this as a video, my face cam is on the same thing as the video. So I would have to do two different clips to do some of the effects, but I can't. So I can't have two things running at once. And then I had to resize it on. I can't do that with the current thing that I edit with now. So I can't really take the time needed. You know what? I'm gonna give y'all a break from this, and we're about to go and bombard the shit out of my horses. I'm gonna go ahead and X out of those two. I have 9 more lives left on the thing. I'm constantly checking frames and all now. I'm sorry. Wish that is cool as all heck, but please be careful. I promise you I will not be careful. I promised I can take care of myself due to my mentality, but I cannot promise the fact that I can actually do all of that. And I'll be completely honest here. All I was going to do, and this goes back to a donation again, I'm sorry. I'm going to take my headphones off because I'm talking a lot louder than I should. Everyone's asleep downstairs, I promise you. It's almost 4 in the morning. I'm gonna have to stop streaming at some point in time, and I really don't want to. Because it's gonna go back to me wanting to stream again. I'll be like, I miss y'all already, because I love y'all. Y'all are like a family to me, I'm being honest. But, all I was planning to do is try to stream, even though internet is shit. And remember our promise. I brought that up in a moment. I brought that up. I said due to my mentality that I did say that. So. Anyways. And I've actually noticed my mentality is getting a lot better. So, and part of it is because I hadn't worked with my mentality. But, it's gotten better on its own, which is weird. So I'm just like, I don't understand how to get used to that. Anyways, with that being said, the donation, all I was going to do was stream tonight. So I think that's the highlight of my night now, is the fact that someone donated. And I don't think I'll be anywhere close to $100 of donation. But I didn't think at all that anyone would donate. I really didn't think so. So even if it sounds fake or anything, I'm being dead ass honest that you probably made my whole entire month, because I was not expecting that at all. And I still don't expect it. Also, another reason why I chose to stream at the time is because no one's on the Wi-Fi, so therefore I can try to get the best out of it. So hopefully it will work and all. Along with, I won't be disturbed during this time, and I don't know how many people is actually streaming. I want to see how many people are streaming on YouTube. So my phone is just now wanting to change the thing. COVID, I forgot how to say, donations. I'm just going to see, how many has, donation streams up or something. So let me turn on Wi-Fi on my phone. I don't want to, but I need to. So, this is probably going to screw up the whole thing I have set for, tonight because of the fact that I have to turn on the Wi-Fi and all now. Where is my... Did it go back to the thing? It did. Pop out chat. It went back to where it's just not... It still has chat up too, that's funny. I'm gonna pull it chat. So, it may look weird to y'all, but I can also see it like this, but I can't leave it up on the screen. So, I'll be able to see what y'all typing on. But, okay. I have it open my phone now. People are now being... Or, I don't see streams. But, I see people on news donating in some way. It's weird. Also, I don't know who's all in the chat, but, thank y'all for joining for tonight. I'm being honest with it. I probably didn't say anything about that. I'm going to congratulate people as well on here. I gotta check the boxes, meadows, workshops. I'm about to overload my computer. I want to do item exchange, but I don't know. I do gotta check the store. I'm trying not to overload my computer as well. Because I do have to go through all of these. I'm going to go ahead and put this back on dashboard and all. So, it will show like top donors and all. And it still shows it on the stream as well. Because you can actually choose layout. It took me forever to realize you can choose layout. And I'm just like... This is awesome. So, I'll probably on the videos, I'll probably still have it up. I don't know. If y'all can even make, higher than that, that would be amazing. But again, I'm just surprised by the fact you wouldn't donate it. So I'm not going to push it. I'm not going to push it at all. I'm surprised. So thank you everyone for donating so far, or that one person, I should say, for donating so far. Thank you, everyone, for joining so far, is what I meant to say. I'm not going to give the credit away. I'm not going to give the credit away that easily. Anyways, for everyone else who's shy, don't be afraid. I'm not going to bite you. And no one else is going to bite you, I promise. I got to grow carrots. What do I need tack-wise? I have bell boots. I need to create spurs. I have... I need to create saddles. 3-star classical saddles. So, do y'all have any questions, or would you like me to bring up a story time? That's completely up to y'all. Again, I'm sorry I repeat these, but I do sometimes I use it as a comfort mechanism in knowing like what I'm doing. Anyways, I'm gonna do a thing of manure, maybe? I don't know. I need to, so I can go ahead and continue planting and all. I don't know as well, though. Food, resources, agriculture. No, I'm good on manure. Mash, I think I'm good on. Fighting kinky. I'm not gonna say it at all. You're asking basically for someone to bite your own butt at this point. That's all I can say. And besides, I don't think you're anywhere close to ready for that. Spurs. I need a lot of damn iron, and I don't have that. I need whips. I do need whips. Don't you dare say anything about that. Don't you dare say anything about whips. And I probably know you're gonna do it as well. So please don't say anything about that and we won't have a problem. Okay. I can't do any buildings, I can't do enhancements. I can do ear bonnets. Or protections. Ear bonnets. Don't kid about that. I'm not playing with the sexual humor kind of thing. I'm not playing with that. And I promise you I'm not gonna play with that. I have a 77%. I gotta change that. Get ready for the hell that I'm about to unleash. All these that are now pastures. I want to so badly. No, your cutoff was that biting and kinky kind of thing, okay? And you already got me to read it out like 3 times now. I think you need a chill pill for tonight, okay? Just cleanse your mind. I gotta put up 120 acres. Cleanse your mind, free yourself. Do not start with that shit. 5, 10, 15, 25, 30, 5, 40. I can't even speak anymore. 40, 45, 55, 60, 65, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120. Wait. Having to look. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. So you really want to, don't you? Okay. It's hard to cleanse your mind if you don't have one. I have a question then. How are you talking right now if you don't have a mind? Because if your mind don't work, you don't know how to chat. And if you don't know how to chat, you don't know how to speak. If you don't know how to speak, you don't know how to do anything with your mouth. And if you don't know how to do anything with your mouth, you cannot eat anything. Or you eat everything, then you have a problem with your system on the inside. But that can go wrong in so many ways. We'll go to my horses in a moment. I'm just having to look through all of this shit first. I'm gonna go get all the 20s. Frick. I hit my headphones. Besides, I believe you have a mind. Because if you don't have one, how did you even pass so far in senior year? Huh? You didn't think about that one. Or you know what? I'll wait for that to get 40%. I'll do all that later. I'm gonna do. Okay, what's the objectives? Put a horse up for auction, and give mash to a horse between 5 and 7 years old. I don't wanna do either. I keep that as an emergency, so. I'm gonna congratulate these people. I'm about to congratulate like a ton more. Do 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 do. Do not question me. Also, I'm not tired at all. How are y'all doing? I'm not tired at all. Is that very concerning if I just don't sleep? Oh no, I broke everything for a moment. I'm a returning player, still have the same username. I just want to start Horsewords. That's nice. My username used to be Class. Oh, that's a mod. Mine just used to be Class. I also had like Runner 13, do not question. I just had random names. But I just had Class as one of them, and that was the main one. I remember having a paint horse breed as well. My pet hamster does it all for me, like live action version of Ratatouille. So I have a question. I never seen this hamster in my entire life. So does that mean that he somehow crawled through your ear to reach your brain? Cause he cannot be that small. And also, I usually go around giving people's horses apples. And you're about to see some shit too. I don't give it if it's like over 20 of them, because that's just too much. But I do give apples to horses. I don't sleep half of the time. I don't think I sleep at all at this point, but I enjoy staying up. Because used to, like, on the weekends after going to school, I just don't have the energy to stay up anymore. And it really screws with how I actually function as a human. Anyways. I am really happy about how this is going so far. You caught me. I mean, I know you pretty damn well at the same time. You know what, I'm gonna just quickly, because I did already congratulate these people, I'm gonna go ahead and later give apples to the horses. You I didn't give an apple to, with each artist's coat. Yeah, you already got that. You don't have to wait for it. Giveaway next weekend, good luck everyone. I don't care much for that. There's divines that you can interact with on a day-to-day basis. You can interact with some of them multiple times in a day. Also, on other people's pages, you get customized UFOs, which you can get directly from them just by having a chance to win it on their inventory. Or, not inventory, on their page. So you can get it in your inventory. My nose has been itching. And it's driving me crazy. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do the main divines and all that I normally interact with on a day-to-day basis. Then I'll show you some of the major horses I tend to. I gotta finish off doing Philly, so I'll just do this one main one. And I don't know how far behind the stream is for y'all, so if y'all is delayed in like minutes or anything, please let me know. Or seconds or what? Because I'm actually genuinely curious. Horses are good for all of these things except which one? Growing wool. Archimedes, if you get the question right, you can win an aging point per day. And usually if you can see in the link, it would say intelligence plus. So made the horse more intelligent, also win an aging point. If you get it wrong, it just says intelligence minus. If you defrost frost here, you have a chance of winning a high nose blanket, or you just had to just defrosted them. Recently, I've been staying up playing this late playing Persona 5 awesome game, by the way, so sleep is a little non-existent at this point. You sound about like me. I played Shadow of War. Don't judge me upon the game choice. I was so intrigued, though, by the graphics and all. I really love the graphics, and it's a big world, but there's a lot of animation in it. And the animations I was hooked on to, I nearly just at this point forgot to eat. Because I was so hooked on it. I didn't sleep for at least over 48 hours. And I noticed this. I get to the hyper side of the spectrum of having no sleep. I don't know if it's like that every time. But that was one of the first times I noticed, because I did not want to go to sleep. And it took me forever to do so. But I was so hooked on by graphics and all. I was just like, holy shit, they put a lot of effort into this game. And I will tell you this. I thought I was insane one time. Because, and this was like after regaining all that sleep. Every stream I watch has around 15, 30 second delay. No matter who it is, I still have a pretty long delay. Pretty big delay. At least yours isn't like on my phone. Mine was 6 minutes and 28 seconds. And I didn't realize it. Anyways, I will start blooping one of my horses for a little bit, and then I'll probably end the stream after that. I really don't want to, but I kind of need to. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a unicorn shire. I need to move that one to the unicorns tab. But it clicked every other thing. I gotta enter it again, because you can get to more than one Tulpus. You can congratulate 5 of them a day. And you can get either 50 equances per congrats or I can't remember it now, dang. Or you can win passes, like 10 passes. I believe I already congratulate one of them in particular, so I had to wait kind of on it. Yeah, I can get equances, which you get 250 a day, because you can do the maximum of 5. Okay, what is the game called again? Shadow of War is the second game after Shadow of Mordor. Damn, they had this one back in 2011. Anyways, I'll probably take care of the remainder of the horses, because I do take care of all of these except Silverwing, Insanity, and Hope's Call, because of the fact that mine is the same on a phone, but no delay on my Xbox. Nice. Oh man, lucky. So anyways, on here, I take care of everything except mainly 2 of them, but Hope's Call, I need a Philosopher's Stone on. I need a lot of Philosopher's Stones, so it's taking me forever to get them. Philly, I'm gonna take care of for y'all. But some of the other horses that's reached 21,000 has been Hope's Last Chance and Hope's Darkness. Don't ask why I just called everything like Hope's and then something else. I don't know why. But I made like a ton of progress, with everything else. So Hope's Call, I'm gonna go ahead and pull up too, because I believe that one was also a 21,000er. So Philly, so far she is 3 years and 2 months. She is 10,839.8. 80 in skills, and her genetics is 16,175.94. And a lot of people has already gave her a Philosopher's Stone and all that, so now I just gotta finish training her. So that's going to take a long time. So that's already 602.56 skill points. She also has a companion and all as well. I need to go ahead and put her in an equestrian center. I actually bought Shadow of Mordor recently. It's so fun. Oh my gosh. If you think that's fun, play the second game. Played the second game, it is amazing, and I love the graphics and the art style and all. There's some parts of it that's really, really annoying, but I love the second one. The second one deserves the congratulations and all in it. And I'm being dead ass honest about that. What do you usually play or do on your Xbox? And that's for someone to chat. I just read out everything, sadly. So, I'm gonna continue talking. Hope/chance is, again, almost, 21,000. So, this one was the closest, to 21,000 on 24th of, March. With 16,078.77. I need to give her a Philosopher's Stone, because she's one of the highest ones I have as well. Hope's Darkness, that's the background and all as well. She is at 21,181.69. The famous 69. And it's a Palomino, 13 years and 4 months. With a GP of 16,080.62. And then Hope's Call is 21,105.89, 12 years and 6 months, GP of 16,084.18. Hope's Darkness is the highest. Oh, I really like that horse. Nice. I like the backgrounds and all as well. It just takes forever to actually get everything else done. Because see, I use Cronus Timer as well a lot. And especially if they're like high GPs and all. Because it takes forever to get through all of the things I need to get through. So you can also earn skills when it comes to equestrian centers and a little bit of equances. It takes up 2 hours of your horse's time and 27 energy. Or dependent on the age, it can take up to over 30 as well. And down here where it has these are 3-star Xmas ear bonnets, which I had the Xmas equipment pack. You got that from a special bonus from playing the game in December. So I'm gonna go ahead and get those extra skills and all. And give it a little boost. So, I'm probably going to end the stream around 4:30. I'm not trying to be mean or anything. I think that's the best time I can do that for now. I'll X out of that. Also, I want to, spread out quickly by the fact that, I have the link posted on my Instagram in my bio. I have the, link posted on my... And I have it posted 2 places on Facebook, my actual Facebook page and my personal Facebook. So for some of y'all that personally know me, please don't share that out. Just feel free to go there and let me know if you donate it. I am going to share it on Twitter. I have not done it yet, and I may share it on Reddit and all. I don't know. Which I will try to. So, I don't want to cut the stream off early again. I really want to take the time I can with y'all. Because It's been a long time since I've streamed with y'all. Which, in reality, is only 3 months, but still, I really missed y'all. I'm going to take my headphones off. My neck is killing me. I'm probably going to stay up for the rest of the night, to be honest. And... Also, I didn't say anything, but on these indicators right here, this little arrow kind of thing, that is a indicator of 3 highest skills for this horse. And each horse breed is different. So, it depends on, like, how you're going to train the horse, what you're going to train it in. Mine is in classical. Is there a certain, like, thousands point y'all want me to stop at? Because there's, like, I'm on 12,000 right now. Because if y'all want me to stop at a certain point, then I can try to. Full blue won't happen though on this 420. It won't happen because of the fact I gotta wait for the victories to come in. I need at least 20 victories. Let's see. Because if there's a certain thousands point y'all want me to stop for on this horse, I can do so. Because then it might be a better stopping point for y'all. Which actually I have 9 minutes left. Here's one of the problems is I don't know if the Wi-Fi has been refilled or not. So I don't want to waste or use too much of it and then end up getting yelled out about that later. Because we already had Wi-Fi issues. But I'll be honest. You know what? I'll probably stop. I'll stop at 4:30 and all. But this is one of the horses I'm working on now. I realize I used too much time. How old are you? Okay. Yeah, I'll worry about that in a moment. I use a lot of time on here very dearly because I do enjoy horses and all as well. And I do congratulate people back as well with it. I can log on to other people's accounts, like co-manager and all that. And I can do events for them as well. Preferably, I don't always do so. But it's getting to a point where everything's lagging and I don't want to use up the Wi-Fi if that's actually... Again, I don't know for sure, so I don't want to... Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and quickly give y'all an early thank y'all for joining. I'm going to log out of this. I'm going to turn this off for a moment. Increase that, and increase this again. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you had a good time. I'm sorry if it didn't seem like it was a good time. I really hope it was, and it may not seem like much, but to me, it really meant a lot to me that y'all got to join. And the fact that I get to spend some time with y'all, so that was really important to me. I'm sorry if it didn't intrigue y'all, but it really helped me out a lot. I've been stressed and I needed time to relieve some of that stress. I actually got back onto a recent game. The problem is it's deleted all my iCloud. It deleted all my iCloud stuff. So I'm having to rebuild it from the bottom to the top again. So, anyways, that's pretty much all with that game. But, y'all have really amazed me tonight. And the other people may be watching it. They may not think so, but ignore it. I enjoyed it because I got to talk to y'all again. And some of it, it may not seem personal, but to me it is. And... excuse me yawning. I'm still gonna remain up for the rest of the night, and I'll probably sleep in later. But again, thank y'all so much for letting me be able to do this, and thank you for my first ever donation. I picked up the wrong hand too. Ever on a stream. That money will help them majorly, and it will cause a lot of a major impact, because they are in need of medical equipment, and also they help out other families and all who are not able to care for children and stuff like that. So, laptop died. What did I miss? Not much. I'm just about to end this. If y'all don't want to exchange Instagrams or something like that, y'all can. Unless the person wants me to send it to you in an anonymous way or something like that. Thank you for the anonymous donator and all. And you are one, the top donator. Oh, I don't know what else to say, but thank you. And that really means a lot to me, because I wasn't getting on here to expect that there'll actually be a donation. I was expecting, in fact, that no one would join because everyone else would be streaming. And that's one of the reasons why I did it early, so I might could talk to one or two people at least, and I think that was the best thing that's happened. And I didn't realize how much I miss live streaming until actually getting into this. So I really miss y'all a lot. So I hope y'all have an amazing night, morning basically, because even though it's still kind of dark outside, I hope y'all have an amazing morning, and if y'all gonna stay up, that's good. My DMs are always open as much as possible. I try to respond. Sometimes I'm not quick at it. It could be due to time zones, or it could be due to me being not able to respond to them in a certain amount of time that I would prefer to, you know, try to respond in. I have gotten a question about the shirt I have been wearing. This is a Jaw shirt. My mom had made it for me. So this is actually saying Amity Island. I cannot point to it. Mm-hmm. Amity Island. And it has the big shark's mouth and all. And it has shark fishing. Established 1975, and it has the big outline of the jaws of a shark. Anyways, believe it or not, after this corona stuff is over, my mom wants me to get my hair kind of highlighted again. I'm not in the mood for that, but I let her do whatever she wants, because that's one of the only ways I can, you know, just basically to get by and survive. Just so I can be able to talk to y'all. So, again, thank you all for watching, and it has made my night a lot better. If y'all are looking for, like, some of the iPad clips, I can now screen record on my iPad. So, if y'all are looking for, like, a iPad game for me to play through or something to give an honest opinion about, I will try to, and I will see what I can do. I cannot buy anything on iPad, so please don't make me buy anything on iPad. And, I'm always open to suggestions. Do y'all want me to try to do, like, a montage of me taking down people? I'm not gonna do music or anything, but I'll do, like, some other stuff. What was online? Hang on. I didn't see that at all. Just stream more now. You will have more time. I really love this, okay? I just can't stream forever. And there's some reasons as to why. But, I really do mean it about tonight. Thank you all so much. And I think what's worse is I cannot show about the fact of how much y'all actually help me. And how much y'all actually impact my day life on a day-to-day basis. So, for everyone out there, thank you so much. And I'm really glad I'm able to be part of your life just as much as you're part of mine. So, I hope you have an amazing night and morning and all, but, and I just had something in my eyes, it wasn't tears. I'm really on the edge of tears in some ways, but I can dry them up, hopefully. So, anyways, getting out of the teary face, thank you all for everything, and I mean it. So, if you ever think that you're worthless or anything, I promise you that you are not. You're an amazing person, and you've helped me a lot more than y'all think y'all have. And thank you for being able to let me be part of that. Thank you for letting me be me and all, and giving me the chance to even be here. Because there's a lot of things that y'all don't know, and I've said this multiple times in videos and all. I even had times where I edited it out. I just need some time when I'm somewhat older or moved out and all to tell you everything. And that right there would take some personal time to get used to it. The same goes for you. I love how caring this community is, even though it's very quiet. I really love the fact that I get to spend time with y'all. I love the fact that even though I can't make y'all laugh on videos, that we can relax and hang out together on like streams and all now and just get to hang out. I enjoy messaging y'all on DMs and all. Even some of the stupid things I've received. I don't mind y'all sending memes and all. I really don't. That's honestly okay with me. But thank y'all so much for everything. And I think for the rest of, for the person who donated the $5, if you want to request anything, I will try to do so. There's some limits to why I say, I can do anything. So I'll say almost anything. So there's a few limits. But if you want me to do something in particular, I can try to do so. And feel free to go a little bit above normal with it. So, thank you all for joining, and I hope you have an amazing morning. anyone who's watching this after and made it this far, thank you. Thank you, because this is almost 3 hours. So, why the hell are you watching me for almost 3 hours? I want to be honest. Why? Why y'all sit here watching me for 3 hours? Am I that interesting when I find myself very boring? You always make my dumb butt laugh. I don't know what you mean. Anyways, I don't know how the stream is on YouTube, so I had to watch out to what all it's doing to be able to know what's going on. So, feel free to leave a like, feel free to subscribe. The donation link will still be up, it will still be working, it will be posted on every social media. We will always be here for you because you would undoubtedly do the same for each and every one of us. Yes. And I heard that, when you threatened to fucking jump off a cliff. And I just said one word I wasn't supposed to. That's a problem. But, please ignore that. And yes, you're always entertaining. When you had to threaten to jump off a cliff, I said I yank your butt back and after that, peace out, and just gone. You're not gonna go without me taking your place. Because y'all deserve to stay here on this world, and this is one of those, again, I had to wait till I'm older to tell you. Because of how personal it is and how serious this matter had become at the time. Everything just became too much for me one day, and it ended up almost being a close one. And since then, I begun to appreciate life a lot more than I actually ever did. So, please take into consideration with everything you do, and I mean it. Because it's one day when you'll never be here again and be able to see the world in the way it was meant to be. So, please consider everything you do. And I've said this multiple times. And again, I still say it, but please, life is precious. And I know everyone has said it, and I've been tired of hearing about it for years, and now I because of that moment, I didn't realize how life-changing it was. And a lot of people from my school don't know anything about me, and they assume things, and I'm tired of it. But, I'd rather them just had, you know, been left me alone, because it would have been better. No one's picking on me from the school right now or anything. It's just, I wish that they would understand the pain that they've caused some people. And I'm not saying everyone from the school, it's just a good amount of people have actually caused a lot more pain than they think. Anyways, please take in consideration of what you do in life. Even charity live streams and all, I'm not good at them. So this is my first time I even tried to attempt anywhere close to doing this. I would love to do more, and that would be amazing to me, but I don't know if I can. Again, I wasn't expecting people to donate, or even one person to do so. So that right there means a lot. And again, like, little things can impact major things that's happening around us. And this is an example of one of those. So again, thank you all, and I hope y'all have a nice morning. I'll be scrolling around on social media for a little bit, and then I'll get off my phone and I'll probably play a few rounds on the game. And remember this, you are always loved. And if it's not by those around you, just know you're loved by me. Because I do love y'all, and y'all have become a virtual family of mine that I have cherished dearly in my life. And I found comfort in, even though I can't go out there to hug y'all, that I have some kind of comfort and belief in y'all. And y'all have done the same for me. So, thank you all for everything you've done. And please, life is precious, and I can't just say that more than just enough, because there's never enough. And I think that's the hardest part, is understanding it. So, with that being said, I hope you all have an amazing day. If you can't make it amazing, you can talk to me. My DMs are always open. I try to help as many people as I can, because that's one of the goals I have always done. And I enjoy doing so. So, anyways, I'm really extending this, and I'm really sorry, but thank you all so much for everything. And I love y'all. So, here's a heart to y'all. Don't let that fire in that heart go out. So with that, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye! And I know it's a few seconds after this, but I'm trying to make sure that it catches it all. So, give me a moment, and whenever it goes through, I want to be sure. So, because I'm trying to make sure it has what I have the heart, because I am being truthful. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all later.